Hey guys, so today I'm going to be solving this Rubik's Cube as fast as I can, and I've been trying this new method that's pretty fast, so yeah, let's try it out. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and go. Okay, that was pretty good, okay, yeah.